Thank you. the hole. It's in the hole. It's in the right side opening, right behind the tape.
It's in the right side opening?
Yeah. That's your left.
Any one of you who are thinking about training or wanting to compete in live attack, that's where you would start. All you have to do really is actually take the stock car. Most of these cars are stock. They just got exhaust. Change the tires. Put on some good R compound tires. Some good brake pads. So in the production classes, where all of you who are thinking about wanting to compete, where you would start, any one of you, especially if you've been lapping and you want something a little bit more than lapping. So the production class, go forward. That is the last three classes up here today.
We have a lot of third, right?
Third?
Yes.
Six. Oh, he's already at you. I knew you'd be here.
Drivers, I want to go through the CSCS. Live Attack Championship winner circle here at season opener of Toronto Motorsports. You're looking at street front wheel drive and your third place winner. Please make some noise. CSS Time Attack Champion, third place winner, presented by Pirelli Tires Canada and Motul. Please make some noise for F Society, Brandon Prasad. Our Time Attack second place winner, street front wheel drive. Please make some noise for JZ Motorsports, Jack Silva. NRCSCS season opener, street front wheel drive winner. Please make some noise. And yes, Chase Spec Performance. You know him, Lap Lee. Family. Once again, guys, if we get together, drivers, for one final shot, get together 6 feet apart. Here you go, Time Attack season opener. Presented by Motul, Pirelli Tires Canada, street front wheel drive winners. Will Roscoe, DJ Roscoe. What do you need to DJ? That's a good question. The judge. You tell him.
Yes, Brandon!
I think people look at me like I was crazy. I was like, yes! Go!
Both.